at 227 Heritage Drive. Today is May 12th. Doing a sewer lateral inspection from a clean-out tee next to a fresh air vent in the mulch bed in front of the house. Pushed out to the main tap end. Now I'm going to pull back from here. This is an all-plastic line.